didn't quite know what to expect, it was a cool thing to be able to give back in different ways. Volunteering with the Salvation Army is a great thing because you can use your strength to do it, but there's also an endless amount of other opportunities and other ways of volunteering. And it all comes down to the same thing, helping others.
Rock the Red Kettle, take four.
In Minneapolis, we got to sort a bunch of clothes for the actual Salvation Army thrift shop there. I spent a lot of time growing up buying clothes from the Salvation Army myself. You know, I came from a family with not very much money, and it was cool to go, you know, behind the curtain in the back and see what goes on and help out.
Hop in the sleigh, and we'll glide away into the night, and we'll sip on. Turns every year, and though this winter does nothing but storm, the joy in my heart is ablaze, and it's keeping me warm.
Going through back of the store and kind of the warehouse part brought back my old jobs. You know, I used to work in warehouses, and I did the whole thing in high school, loading trucks and using pallet jacks. So you walk back there, the smell of all the cardboard. It was a cool reminder, and it felt like, wow, I feel like I'm supposed to be here in a way.